France are really buzzing. Their campaign could look good off to a better start. Three knockout stages. He sets an air of quiet. And another time! And it's got through. Now, can he capitalise? And it's Højbjerg. He's had that put on a plate! Incoming Krul gets up to head it! Hoists it forward. Conte. There's a long ball. Pavard is flagged offside. Pumps it into the area. That is good defending. It's been repelled. He brings the first half to a close. Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win. Opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline.
It's a promising ball. Through needs to be good here. Gets the better of it. Goes for goal! Another chance! They've done it! And there!
It was on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Yeah, that does look a... And a header!
Højbjerg.
Shakes the shoot. Played into the... Towering header!
Vass.
Against the crossbar! That was travelling. And that's it.
France always looked the more driven side, probably the better side. Nobody is arguing about the results.
So another win, that's two from two, and it is looking good.